boost your immune system with garlic-infused honey. Did you know that putting garlic and honey together will create a mixture that can keep your body healthy and strong? Garlic is not only great for adding flavor to a recipe, but because of its strong antioxidant properties, it's also very good for your health. Garlic has allicin in it, which can lower cholesterol levels, stop blood clotting, and has been shown to stop cancer and kill bacteria. Garlic doesn't have a lot of calories, but is full of nutrients, like manganese, vitamin B6, vitamin C, selenium, and fiber. It naturally strengthens your immune system to help your body fight infection. A study showed that having garlic every day lowered the number of colds by 63% and lessened the length of cold symptoms by 70%. Raw honey is also full of antioxidants, enzymes, and minerals like iron, zinc, potassium, calcium, phosphorus, magnesium, and selenium. It also has vitamin B6, thiamine, riboflavin, and niacin. Commercial honey is heavily processed, and all the heat destroys its natural enzymes, vitamins, and minerals. Raw honey is full of taste and has a lot of nutritional health. It has a healthy glycemic index that helps for better digestion. Raw honey helps lower cholesterol levels. It also helps give the body and mind energy, while making it easier to keep a healthy weight. Because of its antibacterial and antioxidant properties, it is a great cure for the immune system. Here's how to make a garlic and honey mixture to use as a natural cure to strengthen your immune system and keep your body healthy. Ingredients: 3 to 4 heads of garlic, 1 cup of raw honey, a small jar with a lid. Directions: 1. Separate the heads of garlic into single cloves. 2. Don't peel the cloves, but take off the outer layer. 3. Fill the jar with the unpeeled garlic cloves. 4. Slowly pour the honey over the cloves. 5. Use a spoon to take out any trapped air bubbles. 6. Make sure the cloves are fully covered by the honey, and put the lid on the jar. 7. Let the mixture sit to soak for a few days, in the fridge or at room temperature. 8. Taste and enjoy. The healthiest way to use garlic is raw. Heat can separate the allicin and lessen its nutrition. Crushing raw garlic will add to the health benefits of allicin. You can also add any extra herbs to your recipe, like thyme leaves for extra flavor. If you're not feeling well, a spoonful of this mixture will help fight your illness more quickly. To strengthen your immune system every day, take one spoonful in the morning, before eating or drinking anything. You'll start having more energy, and your body will work at the highest level of health. To enjoy this mix, you can spread it on toast, use it in a salad dressing, or add it to your favorite granola recipes.
I hope these tips will help you. Do you know any other effective remedies which worked for you? Please share with us. And don't forget to subscribe our channel for daily remedies update.